Hello, everyone. Not as fan and junk. Hey, it's a dual com. We're actually back together in the same room again. I've been doing all your commentary lately.
Well, you let me out of the closet.
Finally. I finally let him out of the closet. I said, hey, you're in there recording Madden 15 until your fingers bleed. And thanks, and I'll feed you once in a while. But no, we let Junk out. He's actually here doing Duocom, because it's only fitting. This is your series, the Jacksonville Jaguars.
The Blake Bortles Jaguars.
The Bortles-led Jaguars, and they're taking on RG3 and the Redskins today. Can we say Redskins?
He threw three INTs last game. No wonder they lost.
Oh, look at that. He dropped that one. That wasn't Bortles' fault. Oh, he is 0-for-3 in the first drive, though, and it's a 3 and out. RG3's turn.
RG, please.
RG, bitch, please. I want to see that happen a lot. Oh, there you go.
That's
Junk has Reed in fantasy, so he would love
to see
that.
Actually, I have both of them in fantasy.
But you didn't start him, did you?
No.
Oh, well, look at this guy. RG3 making you look silly with his cuts right there. That looks like the RG3 of rookie year before the
knee surgery. Now you know I have him in fantasy.
That is insane.
He's my backup.
Also on your bench.
He's in my bench.
You've got a combo platter. Yeah, quarterback and receiver on your bench. But hey, you know how to play that.
But, you know, I do. So I also have Toby Gerhardt on my team.
That's true. You do have Toby Gerhardt. Now, do you think that was influenced by you running this Jaguars franchise at
Maybe
all?
A little bit.
Yeah. But you didn't pick Bortles. You wanted Bortles.
I don't
You told everyone else you were high on Bortles. You were trying
like
to sell Bortles
rookies.
To people.
Well, yeah, because you got to sell things to people.
Dude,
so
you just went 3 and out again.
Yeah, I know.
Oh, God, and here comes more RG3. Yeah. You got an answer for this guy? You going to spy him soon? Or
I don't know.
You spied him at times, and he still ran.
You know what? I try to do what I can, and you know what? This is Jacksonville. Defense isn't the best in the world.
At least you got a sack there, 3rd and 13. Mean, can you get him off the field? Oh, thanks. He stepped out of bounds.
The only reason I got off the field is because he ran out of bounds.
There's Flowers, one of your pickups in free agency.
Oh, shit.
Oh, there you go. Little route there. That might have been the first.
Cecil Shorts wide open.
That was his first connection, and it goes for 36 yards. Cecil Shorts the third. Oh, going right back to who caught that one?
That was Cecil Shorts.
Again.
He is
Cecil
the,
Shorts.
You know, actually, I can't say he's a whole team, but because Mercedes Lewis is pretty much the tall.
Oh,
what the
no.
Hell is that?
Junk. Is that his fourth pick now? He had 3 in week one, right?
4 times.
Well, the problem was you were throwing to Justin Blackman.
4 times 3.
Justin Blackman gives up on just about every pass you throw to him.
Yeah, I need to trade him. You know, he's not even on the team in real. I don't even know why I have him on my team.
Yeah.
He needs to be traded.
Was that DeSean Jackson?
Yes.
I think it was, and he's making a big play. These Redskins, man. There you go. That's is that Garcon? Is that my buddy Garcon?
Garcon got in the action.
Had
that
him
guy
in fantasy
terrible.
Last year, but didn't go this
oh,
year.
Oh, I hate when I
oh,
play
you player
a lot.
Locked on Bryant. Oh. I know you did that by mistake because you never do that move on
I
purpose.
I almost got close to him, though.
Yeah. Plays. Hey, well, the end result was good. 3rd and 9. However, you got to make the stop, and they
yes,
do.
They
there
do.
You go.
They knocked it right out of this dude's hand. Who the hell is number 12?
Nice job right there.
What are they going for, 90-yard field
like
goal?
Richardson or something. That kick is
no good. Hell no.
So you keep it at a 7-0 deficit here as the second quarter starts. That's good news for you, I guess.
What? When I mean, seriously, what were they going for, a 60-yard field goal? I mean,
I didn't even see where it was kicked from, but it did not have the leg, and it was wide. So,
well, they had Greg the leg, it'd have gone.
There you go. They have
Greg
Gerhardt,
the
leg, however.
Just right up the middle.
So there you go. 3 for 11. Nothing huge going yet, but it sets up a play-action pass.
Oh, Mercedes.
There he is, Mercedes. He got the keys to the Mercedes, and it's running well so far.
That guy is a beast.
He is. We've kind of given up on him long ago in fantasy.
Come on, Gerhardt, break
life,
a tackle.
He used to be the beast in fantasy, too, Mercedes Lewis. Gerhardt's
about 1 year.
Coming up with another first down right there. And Bortles is going to be flushed to the right. He's going to take off, and he's going to get close to a first down. That was a pretty good rush by the Rook.
He better learn how to slide, otherwise he's going to get taken
off. He kind of was not securing that football either. Here comes a blitz, but they're setting up the screen. Good job
Come on,
right
Gerhardt,
there.
Break that.
Gerhardt should have been in the end zone.
Oh, he fumbled.
Fuck
you. Really?
Come on. Fumble at the goal. What is this, Ernest Biner here? What it would. Oh, man, that's like shades of the Browns.
Dude, seriously? You do not have... Come on, Gerhardt.
Was Ernest Biner the one that fumbled at the one against Denver?
Oh, that's right. You backed up Adrian Peterson. All he does is fumble, too.
Yeah.
I forgot about that.
But hold up a second. We have a booth review. I know Junk just like jumped out of his chair when this happened.
I fucking flipped
but
out.
But if you look at it, it's for a good reason. I think Gerhardt's down not one, not two. Two knees and an elbow are down before that ball is out. If that doesn't get overturned, I will eat my Cecil Shorts.
Your Cecil Shorts.
I was gonna say eat my shorts like Bart Simpson. I'm gonna try to make a funny pun there. It didn't work.
So
here we go. What's the call?
Can we get this game tied?
After further review, I suck as a referee. And the call's overturned. There you go. Hand off to Toby Gerhart. Touchdown, Jaguars.
If he can't get 1 yard, he's fired.
That's right. So there you go. He does get the 1 yard. He does not get fired on the spot, and he gets to play another set of downs. So you got this game tied. That's awesome. It says a one-play, one-yard drive because of the supposed turnover, which never really happened. That's a unfortunate glitch. You don't get to see what your actual drive was. But here you go, trying to stop RG3 and his rainbow pass to DeSean Jackson.
Who would leave DeSean Jackson that open?
Well, and that pass took forever to get to him, too. Here's Alfred Morris, another guy you have in fantasy.
Yes, it
you
is.
You have three Redskins.
I do. What the fuck is that?
That's crazy.
Why would I have three Redskins?
And none of them are Garcon.
Garcon, you know, nobody has them either.
Nobody took Garcon?
I don't think anybody picked him up.
Wow, that's kind of surprising. Alfred Morris for the run again, and here come the Redskins coming into Jaguar territory. Nice spin move right there.
Do you ever remember when we entered all this stuff in? Do you ever remember seeing Pierre Garcon on there?
I think I did, actually. Okay. I think somebody might have taken him, but it was later rounds.
Oh!
You force a fumble. Now, will that one count?
Come on, get up and run.
I think RG3 might have lost that before he hit the ground.
I think RG3 tripped him over himself.
They are... wow. The player was like, we're going right through RG3 there. That was weird clipping. But they give it to you. Unfortunately, you don't do anything with that. It's three and out. You got a punt, and the punt wasn't very good. They're set up to score possibly here, at least a field goal.
Ooh, I want to see that all day today.
Before right there, the Alfred Morris half. Does. It's third and one. What's Robert Griffin?
Robert Griffin.
I was stuck between saying RG3 and Robert Griffin, and it just went. Okay, so there's a pass to the end zone for a touchdown. That is exactly what you want to see today.
But I didn't start him.
You don't want to see in. Actually, that would piss you off today because you didn't start him. Because
that's a dual. That's 11 points right there.
Yeah.
Oh,
exactly.
Look at this pass. Oh,
Junk's been playing fantasy for what, two decades now at least.
Who is that? That's Evans or no?
That's Marquise Lee.
Lee, yes.
Remember, you had to shuffle him up the depth chart.
Yeah, what's up with that?
So that was an awesome play. You got the timeout with just 1 second left.
Like, remember, I was jamming on that, and we
didn't think you were going to get it, but you got it just in time to get that field goal. So it is nice. You're losing, but you get that nice field goal with just a second left in the half. So we go to the second half now, and
RG3
is picking up where he left off, running the football himself. Third and two, he's going to pitch to Alfred Morris, and nice
nowhere.
Defense right there.
You went nowhere.
Now, I think your team had a stern talking to on the defensive side after the first half because they seem to have tightened up there on that drive.
I've played three games now. I mean, this is game two, but I've played three games, and it's been a consistent thing of the second half, my defense has just been good.
Yeah.
The first half, they give up whatever the hell they want.
Yeah. Yeah, my Giants have been a little bit, I don't know. I guess, I've seen a little bit of that, too. So there you go with Bortles not being able to get that. You're going for it on 4th and 6 and didn't get it.
What the hell was I doing there?
Shoot. Yeah, it's still third quarter, man. What are you doing that
what
for?
What the hell was
you
I
are, doing? You are a bit of a riverboat gambler when it comes to Madden, though. Well, I mean, you will do stuff like that.
They just did
a
3-and-out, so we're good. We're good.
So you get it back. So there is your defense getting better. Oh,
no. Oh, shit. I thought he was going to safety.
You're like almost backing up for the safety there.
Jesus, 4th and 20.
You might as well just have taken a knee where you were and said you went back a couple. So here come the Redskins again. Already up 14-10. Connected on a couple passes right here. That's DeSean Jackson again.
DeSean Junk.
And, let's see. We hand off to Alfred Morris going nowhere. But you're really kind of putting your defense in a situation here. Will they respond?
Under
6 minutes left.
Come on.
That pass was behind his man there.
Yeah, Garcon, you don't know how to catch nothing.
He did make the catch, which was kind of tough because it was thrown behind him. So field goal attempt is good.
Damn it.
So now the good news is you're still within a score. The bad news is you need a touchdown in the last 5:16 here.
That sounds like it's doable.
All right, so we're showing a kickoff. What does that mean? We don't usually show kickoffs.
Oh, look at this guy.
He's going to break it.
Come on,
the kicker to beat. Can he go? Will someone catch? He's running out of steam.
Yes.
Yeah, so you tried that angle thing. And
it worked for a couple of more yards. But
you got to the 22-yard line, and wow, you couldn't have asked for better timing on that. Great play right there. I don't even know who's returning kicks for you.
That's Ace Sanders.
Oh, okay. Ace comes up with an ace Sanders. Right here on this play. Remember Ace Baseline? My tennis. Okay, I just don't know why that came into my head there. Ace.
Ace to base.
There you go.
Ace
of base. Ace of base. Remember ace of
base? Oh, look, oh, look beautiful. At
it. Todman gets in the game. He saw the sign, and he gets the play. Speaking of ace of base.
Oh,
wow. I had to get the
some of those people probably don't even know what that meant.
So that's kind of funny, though, that you get oh, touchdown.
Seashell.
Third and goal. I'll have to get back to that thought in a second. That's a huge touchdown right there. Going to tie the football game. Oh, look at the funky dance. Jay Gruden, suck on that.
Awesome.
Jay Gruden not happy.
Bortles like, just wait, give me the game.
Wait, which one's the announcer and which one's the coach? That's John Gruden's?
No, this is Jay Gruden.
Okay, this is Jay. I had it right in the first place. Why did I doubt myself? All right, we got a tie game with 3 minutes. What I was going to say.
Oh, yes.
God. Never mind. Damn, here we go. We got a pick. That is a huge play right there, because now you have a chance to get in field goal range and maybe steal this game.
We're just under 3 minutes.
Okay, let me get back to that thought really quick. When you put Todman in the game, was that that was a conscious decision to go away from Gerhardt? You feeling he just wasn't getting it done? Because I know it's happened more than once.
I kind of needed some speed.
Oh, come on. A shot one-on-one, and there's another shot of Justin Blackmon just not really trying on a ball.
He doesn't try ever. Every time I throw a deep ball, he won't jump for it. He won't do nothing.
He had size on that matchup, didn't he?
Oh, there you go.
Look at this. They try to set up a screen, 3rd and 12. 2 minute warning. There is Richard Marks, as you like to call him.
Richard Marks.
Getting another sack. He was right there waiting. Boy, we've got our 80s and 90s one-hit wonders.
For Todman going to the game is the reason I want some speed in there.
Yeah, well, it works right there. You get 3rd and 2. He's first down. Now you're going to go play action to him. He brings another little dynamic element to your offense. Gerhardt's a bruiser, and he does what he does, but Todman is really showing something here late in the game, too, showing fresh legs. You got under a minute, and Gruden's calling timeouts, trying to conserve time. But that's not going to work, because now you go fullback run and
that's
get a first down.
That's clean, baby.
This is that was another free agent signing and a good one for you. So here you go, centering up this ball. You actually snapped again after this timeout, which is kind of funny. Because I'm like, don't forget that timeout button. But here you go, 2 seconds for the game. Scooby-Doo, Josh Kobe hits it. It's a game winner. You stole one from the Redskins.
Wow. You know what? This is the way I'm going to have to win every game, probably. You never know.
Even in the game, they called you the Cardiac Kids. Did you hear that? The last one you were playing? They're like, the Jaguars became the Cardiac Kids. Yeah, they definitely did in that one. So what a win on the road to get yourself to 1-1.
Oh, yeah. I just helped the Giants out.
What?
I just helped the Giants out.
You sure did. Thank you. Thanks for taking out a division foe. I appreciate that.
Well, the first game I didn't help you out. So.
All right, guys. There you go. Week 2 is done for the Jaguars. Come back. We'll have Giants soon, and then Jaguars again. Keep following the league. We'll see you later.
Later.